Hi guys, it's Amy Lyons, CrossFit Level 4 trainer from the seminar staff, coming at you live from Vendor Village at the CrossFit Games. Today's workout is to complete as many rounds as possible in 10 minutes of 10 dumbbell hang power cleans and 10 push-ups on the dumbbell. The load on the dumbbells will be 45 pounds for ladies and 70 pounds for gentlemen. The aim and intent of this workout is to be able to complete about 10 rounds. Each round should take about a minute in length. There may be some accumulated fatigue at the end, but your goal should be to string all 10 of the hang power cleans together and string all 10 of the push-ups together. With that, each round should last about a minute. Now, if you needed to scale the load of the dumbbell, you could scale the load down to something like maybe 35 for ladies or 50 for gentlemen, or even lower if you're a beginner athlete. Now, the goal is to string together as much as possible to preserve the intent and also keep the intensity high. This is a high power output workout and we're looking for that. Try to maintain the range of motion by taking the dumbbells from the hang up to the front rack position and flashing the elbows in the front. The push-up position should maintain a rigid up and down position with the chest touching at the bottom of the push-up and a full extension at the top. Good luck.